I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. Make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours. Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out! So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets. Minds, come. Do not hold back. I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile. Intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! My bones into power! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice! Shut up! Stronger than I thought! Kill me! And the ringing stops! You can't hide from me!
Ah! my, my.
You can't run from me! Tear you limb from limb!
Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall! For a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough for talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate! But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Sorry about that. I just... it's just me.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get sick. Why are you doing this? I made you. You owe me.
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone!
Oh.
to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Everything everyone needs me to be!
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man! And what about MJ? You could have killed her! I know you're hurting, Pete! But you're better than this!
I know! But...
people in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some Sue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything. Ben didn't save me back there. Miles did. What now? I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.